hosting Fremont on Friday. The Tigers up 14-0 in the second quarter. They add on Riley Harms, the pump fake, and connect with Jake Sellen for the long touchdown toss. Fremont up now at that point, 21-0. But Benson, trying to hang around, responds right back for the half. Cannon Kotsky rolls and to his left and finds Jaleel Lee for the score. Too much Tigers tonight, though, as Fremont wins 41-18.